So, and finally, after 4 or 5 kilometers, the pipeline, we're in the muddy road, boy, that was a hassle, comes to an end at this, I think there's some kind of turbine. We talked to one of the guys working, and he said it was water in the pipe, and it was for a turbine, so hydroelectric. There it is. There's the beautiful scenery of the gorge, which we missed most of it because we were walking along the pipe.